following up on this last video about spontaneous cruising, here I just found these two sites. I spent about 10 minutes looking for these cruises. One is about a month away. The other one is about 2.5 weeks away. That's pretty good if you want to cruise very soon. And the prices are not exorbitant. These are the same prices that they would be charging you if you booked a year or 2 years in advance. These are more than likely inside cabins at that price. But as I said before, nothing wrong with an inside cabin, especially when you can cruise right away. So here's just two examples of getting spontaneous cruising.